Hey guys, Tech to Me here. So when I put up my Fire TV Cube just a little while ago, this message was appearing on the main screen right when I logged in. So what's new on Fire TV? So apparently there's this new auto offload feature that will, if your device gets low on storage, which mine shouldn't because I have the latest generation Cube, that auto offload particularly partially removes some apps that haven't been used on the device for the last 60 days. So that's kind of cool, but if you're wondering what happened to your apps, maybe you haven't used them in a while, whatever, they start disappearing, this could be why, but it's automatically enabled. You can actually disable it by going to settings, My Fire TV, about storage, auto offload, and then on off. So anyhow, I hope this helps. If you're not feeling this feature or whatever, I'm actually going to leave it on, why not? But if you're not feeling the feature, that's how you can go ahead and disable it. So I hope this helps. Please subscribe for more Fire TV and Fire TV Cube content. Hope to see you in the next one. Cheers.